This is a case of massive perirectal bleeding and how it was successfully treated by coil embolization. This is an angiogram of the inferior mesenteric artery, and you can see there is an active bleeding from the superior rectal artery. The bleeding point was reached with the microcatheter. One coil was deployed into the bleeding point. Second coil deployed partly into the bleeding point and partly into the artery. Third and fourth coil were deployed just behind the second coil to densely pack the bleeding artery. There you can see the deployment of the coils. The bleeding point is nicely and densely packed to stop the bleeding. This is the final angiogram, which shows complete exclusion of the bleeding point from the circulation. This is Dr. Shailesh Kumar Garge, vascular specialist. For more information, you can visit our website.